Tell me one thing. Are you missing your school or not? We are missing you too. Today I will give you the introduction class of construction. Previously, you are using your protractor to construct different type of geometrical angles from 0 degree to 180 degree. But now, we are going to learn about how to construct these different type of angles, that is 30 degree, 60 degree, 90 degree, 120 degree with the help of your protractor, or you can say rounder. Students, I don't have any instrument, so it will be difficult for me to make you understand on the blackboard. So stay with me and come with my notebook.
Let's we will start. Today we are going to construct 15 degree, 30 degree, 60 degree, 45 degree, 75 degree, 90 degree, 120 degree. Draw one line with any measurement. Name them as A, B, now I want to construct here 60 degree and 120 degree. I want to construct 60 degree. So on this side you can also draw 60 degree. Otherwise this side you can also draw 60 degree. So what I have to do? You have to just take A as a center, draw a semicircle. I will give name to the point so that you can know. Take this point as P. Again, taking P as a center, we draw an arc with same radius. Remember one thing, you have to take with the same radius, otherwise you will face difficulties. If you construct a line from A to that point like this, here 60 degree. But what about 120 degree? Again with the same radius. Again with the same radius, taking 60 as center, if you will draw another arc, it will meet here. This is your intersecting point. If you will draw a line from point A to this point, then that will be 120 here, 60 degree, 120 degree. Again, I want to draw 30 degree, and as you know that 30 degree is the bisector of 0 and 60 degree. So here again, keep your compass at P point, taking P as a center, you make one arc. Taking 60 degree as a center, you make another arc. Then you are getting intersecting point. Then construct a line and this angle measures 30 degree, this angle measures 60 degree, this angle measures 120 degree. Again, if you want to draw 15 degree, then you have to divide 0 and 30 degree. Again, taking P as a center, you have to draw an arc. Taking 30 as a center, you have to draw another arc. If I will join this line, I will get my 15 degree. So this angle measures 15 degree, this angle measures 30 degree, this angle measures 60 degree, and this angle measures 120 degree. After that, I want to construct 90 degree, 45 degree. So 90 means you have to divide 60 and 120. I will show you separately so that you come to know. Like the same only, I have to draw one line and taking this point as a center, I have to draw a semicircle. Then with the same radius, I have to make one arc, and this angle, as you know that this angle measures 60 degree, second arc means 120 degree. If I will divide 60 and 120, I will get my 90 degree. So keeping your compass at 60 degree, make an arc. And keeping your compass at 120 degree, make another arc. Let's join the line. Now you are getting 90 degree. So this is your 90 degree. Then after, I have to construct 45 degree. 45 means if you will divide 0 and 90, then you will get 45 degree. So keeping your compass here, I have to make one arc. Keeping your compass at 90 degree, I have to make another arc. Now you are getting your intersecting point. Then construct a line and this angle measures 45 degree. This is your 90 degree. The total is your 90 degree and this is your 45 degree. After that, I have to draw 75 degree. 75 means it is greater than 60 degree and less than 90 degree. So you need 60 and 90. Like the same only, draw a line with any measurement, and here draw a semicircle and with the same radius draw your first arc, and your first arc is your 60 degree. With the same radius draw your second arc, and your second arc is your 120 degree. Again you have to divide 60 and 120. So taking 60 degree as a center, make a arc. Taking 120 as a center, make another arc. Now this is your 90 degree. If I will divide, I need here what? I need here 75 degree. So this is your 60 degree, this is your 90 degree. If I divide 60 and 90, I will get 75. So taking 60 as a center, you have to draw one arc. Taking 90 as a center, you have to draw another arc. Then join the line. And this is your 75 degree. This is your 90 degree. And this is your 75 degree. So in this way we can construct 15 degree 30 degree 60 degree 75 degree 90 degree 120 degree. Thank you for watching my video. Practice more and more. Subscribe this channel so that you will be notified for upcoming videos.